name's Cody Hacker, and this is your Grazing Management Minute. On today's video, we'll have Flash joining us. We're here just a little bit north of MacArthur in southeastern Ohio, and we're going to be talking about horse paddock layout and design. As different livestock species or different animal species have different grazing patterns and in the way that they graze, so it's important to lay your paddocks out in a way that will effectively, that'll work effectively for the animal that the paddock is designed for. For example, cattle work the best in a more square paddock, where horses, you're going to want something that's more rectangular shape, a little bit longer, because of the amount of exercise that they need in the way that they graze. When you're laying out paddocks, it's a good idea to lay out like a sacrifice area, where you can provide supplemental feed to those animals. When we're talking about sacrifice areas or having horses in a barn, another major consideration is, what are you going to do with that manure and how are you going to store that manure? They're a larger animal that move fairly quickly, so you're going to want visible fence. Ideally, board fence, or if you're using electric, they're sensitive to electric and can certainly be trained to that. And when it comes to grazing, they'll favor to go back and regraze areas that they've recently grazed, because that new growth, the new forage coming on, is more tender, more palatable, and has a higher sugar content. So oftentimes in areas with horses, you'll see areas that may be heavily overgrazed compared to areas that are underutilized.